About $1 million.
1969, one double check. Take a day, sir.
Holy shit. Talk about a $1 million order, one of the rarest wines around.
I know. She's the head of the Bandino family.
Jesus Christ, the Bandino family? Donna Maria? The one who fucking had her brother's balls cut off?
Yeah, her. How am I gonna tell her no?
1969, Monte Buccella. I mean, apparently it's like drinking the blood of an angel.
What are you, nuts? You wanna steal from the mob?
No. I wanna steal from Totò.
Vico, ma che cazzo stai facendo?
I'm gonna split it four ways.
Cuz, there's five of us at this table.
I didn't ask you to come here tonight, all right? The night of the delivery, we're gonna hit. You two, you're gonna cause a commotion.
You're kidding me?
I'm gonna run out back.
Come on.
And that's when you two are coming in. I'm gonna go up down the staircase with that pretty wine and I'll load up the van. And just like that, we got the best wine money could buy.
You know, Vico's wrong. We could turn that 1 million into two. Double the profit margin. Split that between the both of us. And we keep that between the both of us.
To the job.
To the Sorrento job.